start this for the women's 100 metres freestyle. Haight has the fastest time in the world, Bronte the second fastest. Alexiak now with that effort in the heats for the semi-finals is the third fastest. So all those in the final have top 10 times in the world. Simone Manuel. Way out here to Weitzel of the USA in lane 8. The 100 freestyle final for women. When they come to the surface, we'll see the yellow caps, and there are three of them. Sjöström of Sweden and the two Campbells, Kate and Bronte. Bronte in lane 2, up towards the top, or over to the right, second from the right.
Kate's start was a little bit slower than everybody else. At 0.8 of a second was the reaction time. But once she hit the water, look at the world record line on her waist. A great first 50, 24.77.
So the sisters are doing it at the moment. Kate Campbell, Bronte Campbell. Kate Campbell, C1 in lane 4. Bronte in lane 2. In between them is Manuel of the USA. She's the threat at the moment. Oh, look, there's quite a few lining up now. This is not clear cut at all. And it's going to be Manuel in lane 3. Olympic record, Manuel. No, Alexiak. We've got...
It's a dead heat.
Dead heat.
Oh, my goodness. We have dual Olympic champions in the 100 freestyle. Oh, my goodness.
Wow, what a shocking result.
It happened in 1985 when Nancy Hogshead and Kerry Steinseifer dead heated, and it's happened again in 2016.
She's just seen it. Alexiak, Olympic record, but also a gold medal, 52.7 for Alexiak. Another national record for her. She swims across rapidly to embrace Simone Manuel. They're both in shock.
Wow. Sarah Sjöström got into third place. They won't award a silver medal. They'll award 2 gold medals and a bronze.
Oh, this is a moment to treasure. And Simone Manuel, from being 6th at the World Championships, 2nd at the Olympic Trials in the US, has now come up to be joint Olympic champion.
Incredible.
USA and Canada.
16 years of age is Alexiak, 20 years of age, Simone Manuel.
Medalha de ouro e campeãs olímpicas empatadas, representando os Estados Unidos da América e o Canadá.
Alexiak looks as if she can't wait to get up there. Just waiting for the call. I'm not sure that they can hear that well in that spot anyway. They get
That's
the cue,
brilliant.
Isn't it?
So lovely. We don't see it too often, and it doesn't happen very often for Olympic Games gold medals. Penny Alexiak, she goes to Monarch Park Collegiate School. She travels with a grey blankie, John. It's her lucky charm. She's always traveled with it. And at 16 years of age, she's flicked it because she now sleeps with her Olympic medals, and she has a gold medal to add. So the poor grey blankie has been superseded.
Mesdames et messieurs, les médaillés olympiques.
So I've worked it out. I think they tossed a coin for who would get the first medal. And the Canadian won that, so she got her medal first. And then the American and USA national anthem was played first. So, you know, just sharing it around with them.
Is that something that you've made up, or is that something that you've had some inside knowledge on?
Oh, no,